Hey guys, Mark here from ReviverSoft. Today I'm going to teach you how to change the Start Menu Reviver to Start Button. So right now this is the default Start Button we use for Start Menu Reviver. We use this because it's unique, so right away people know that they're using Start Menu Reviver. But if you wish to change that, it's quite easy to do. So if you can just click on the button to open Start Menu Reviver, then you select Settings, and then Start Menu Settings, and then go to Start Menu. And then there's an option here that says Start Menu Button Style. So you can see this is style number 11, but there are 10 other styles here, all of which you can choose to use. So if you'd like to choose to have kind of a more traditional style, which is, I guess, Windows-like, you can choose that one and just save your option there. And then right there, you can see that the option has changed for the button. So you can select a different one if you wish, go back to the Start Menu Settings, and then so choose style number one, and then there you go, it's changed again. So they all have a different hover state, so when you move your mouse over them they change color or they interact with your mouse, but really you can choose one of any of the 11 styles that we have there. If you wish to see more styles, please leave a comment below. We love feedback, and we like to try and improve the product if people think there's ways that we can improve it through changing the designs or adding new features. So hope to see you in a future video, and thanks for using Start Menu Reviver.